Before Lori Morgan left on her flight, Keith Whitley gave her a greeting card with a note in it. Little did Lori Morgan know how much the note would mean to her and how poignant it would be when she opened it a week later.